The Department of Defense awards another major shipbuilding contract to Fincantieri Marinette Marine. It's been tasked with building two additional Constellation-class frigates in a contract valued over $1 billion. The first Constellation-class contract was awarded to Marinette Marine in April of 2020. That lead ship is still under construction. Since then, the Navy has exercised five options for additional vessels. It could ask for four additional ships in the future.